and then it turned out that he came back home here to Edmonton, building a home here in Edmonton. Very, very excited to return.
Here the Canucks, and we've got another scrap in front of the net, and now it's Pinizzotto. And Alex Plante. And Pinizzotto was an enforcer. Not just an enforcer, but did play that role in the American Hockey League. A valuable guy that the Canucks went after. And a lot of people believe he'll be in the opening day lineup.
Had an excellent opening game. Had 2 assists and 5 hits against Calgary. And the Canucks were one of 9 teams to make an offer to Pinizzotto on July 1st. One of those guys that has slipped through the cracks a little bit. And you can, and the by the offer that the Canucks gave him, you see how the battle for his services escalated. It's a two-way offer, but in the minors, CC, he'd be paid $275,000. As you see the quick drop by Plante and Pinizzotto,